Difference between quantum mechanics and classical mechanics. Quantum mechanics and classical mechanics are two fundamental frameworks used to describe the behavior of objects at different scales, particularly in physics. Classical mechanics, formulated by Isaac Newton, describes the motion of macroscopic objects in terms of forces, mass, and acceleration. It operates within the realm of everyday experiences and is characterized by deterministic laws, meaning that if the initial conditions of a system are known, its future behavior can be precisely predicted. On the other hand, quantum mechanics is a theory developed in the early 20th century to describe the behavior of particles at the atomic and subatomic levels. Unlike classical mechanics, quantum mechanics introduces concepts such as wave-particle duality, uncertainty principle, and quantization of physical quantities. It describes the behavior of particles in terms of probabilities rather than deterministically, emphasizing the inherently probabilistic nature of the quantum world. In summary, classical mechanics applies to macroscopic objects and operates deterministically, while quantum mechanics applies to microscopic particles and introduces probabilistic descriptions of their behavior. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe.